Hello Blossomers, welcome to my channel, Belle and Blossom. In this video, I am going to share the pattern of this beautiful accessories holder. Or you can say beautiful tray, or plate for decorations. So let's start first make magic ring. Here my magic ring. I considered my magic ring as first row. Make chains. Now let's start second row. In second row, I am going to do 2 double crochet into each stitch. But in first stitch, I am going to do only 1 double crochet because I considered this chains as 1 double crochet. Two double crochet into each stitch. Make a slip stitch. Make chains. In third round, I am going to do 2 double crochet into the 3 stitches, then 1 double crochet into the next one. 2 double crochet into the 3 stitches. Then 1 double crochet into the next one. 2 double crochet into the 3 stitches, then 1 double crochet into the next one. Repeat same steps till last stitch. Make a slip stitch. Make 2 more chains. Make chains. In fourth round, I am going to do 2 double crochet into the 2 stitches, then 1 double crochet into the next one stitch. 2 double crochet into the 2 stitches. 1 double crochet into the next one stitch. 2 double crochet into the 2 stitches, then 1 double crochet into the next one stitch. Repeat same steps till last stitch. Make a slip stitch. Make chain. In fifth round, I am going to do 2 double crochet in one stitch, then 1 double crochet into the next stitch. 2 double crochet in one stitch. Then 1 double crochet into the next stitch. Repeat same steps till last stitch. Make a slip stitch. Make a chain 1. Now in next round, I am going to do single crochet into each stitch. Look carefully. I'm going to insert my hook in between V. Look again. I'm going to insert my hook in between V. Look again. Look carefully. Single crochet into each stitch. Make a slip stitch. Make a chain 1 now. In this, and I'm going to do single crochet into each stitch. Single crochet into each stitch. Make 2 chains. Now look carefully. I am going to do bobble stitch. Yarn over, insert hook into the this stitch. grab the yarn and draw two loops. Again yarn over insert, hook into the same stitch. Grab the yarn and draw two loops. Repeat this steps three more times. Here are six loops. Now yarn over and draw all the loops. Make a chain. Leave the next stitch. Yarn over insert, hook into the after next stitch. Grab the yarn and draw two loops. Again yarn over insert, hook into the same stitch. Grab the yarn and draw two loops. Repeat this steps three more times. Here are six loops. Now yarn over and draw all the loops. Make a chain. Make bobble stitch after leaving one stitch. Repeat same steps till last stitch. Make a slip stitch. Make two chains. Make bobble stitches into these spaces. Make bobble stitches into these spaces. Make a slip stitch. Now make single crochet into each stitch. Make single crochet into each stitch. Here's my beautiful crochet accessories holder. Or you can also say as plate for decorations. Hope you like our video. And don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon too.